Dear friends, civil engineering and architecture has always fascinated me, more so when I got into research, practice and teaching. While in architecture, I was taught that design is all about intelligently putting things together. It is only in research that I learned about seeking knowledge and serving for a higher cause. This is truly inspiring and motivating. Today, the humanity is facing a huge housing crisis. This is due to growing population and rapid urbanization. This situation has grown worse due to the inability of construction industry to catch up with the speed of demand. However, we need not lose hope. The solution lies in introducing automation in construction. Through a well-planned approach, we may be able to not only finish the projects faster, but also do them efficiently. My PhD thesis is about understanding how much automation is appropriate, what is the right level of automation for a construction process, and how this would improve the overall construction project performance. To start with, we need to know all the bits and pieces of small processes that would make an entire construction process. Through knowing them, we can identify the scopes of automation. But here is a challenge. To arrive at the right combination of processes with automation, we need high-level computer modeling and simulation. The current simulation studies are unable to address this combinatorial problem as they deal with only one complete process at a time. But in my research, I am using a concept called compositional modeling, which is borrowed from computer science domain, in which multiple processes can be simultaneously simulated. For this, I need plenty of case data of various construction activities which I collect from internet videos. I identify activities and try to break them down into as small parts as possible and create a representation called work breakdown structure. This helps me in creating simulation models through writing codes using a new simulation tool. Now, I compare my simulations with the huge data of process cases and improve my models till they become very efficient in suggesting automation at the right levels. My methodology is then challenged by testing upon real-time projects to see how good it works on residential construction site while utilizing appropriate automation. As the saying goes, the smallest acts of kindness can make the biggest impact. I'm sure that this humble and sincere research shall make the lives of humanity better and contribute in its journey towards excellence. Thank you.